3, 2, 1, liftoff. October 4th, 1957, the Soviet Union launched the world's first artificial satellite. You've probably heard of Sputnik. Well, it spooked the West and showed the world that the Soviets were winning the space race. A month later, they did it again. The satellite was called Sputnik 2, and a dog went along for the ride. Yeah, that's right. The first Earthling to orbit the Earth was man's best friend. Well, the U.S. wanted to catch up, and fast. We launched our first satellite on January 31st, 1958. It was called Explorer 1. And you know, it had more of a spacey look to it, and looked kinda like a rocket. But it was only about 6.5 feet long, and weighed only 30 pounds. From then until now, thousands of satellites have been launched from countries all over the world. The largest one was launched in pieces. It's the International Space Station. That bad boy weighs 900,000 pounds, and it's a little larger than a football field. And did you know it wasn't actually completed until 2011? Yeah,